Let's cook the perfect stick.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love Mademoiselle. And now the young Monsieur and Madame are from the chapel there. They came to the old folks told to show you never can tell.
And that's the perfect stick.